This BIMvision module allows to load and view multiple EFC files in one view. First, please open the file. Now we add a file with central heating installation. And water and sewage installation. Choose the main file architecture and change transparency for it. View selected transparency. Go to main menu. Using file list, you can unload files. As you can see, the unloaded file will just disappear from the view and from the EFC structure object list. Of course, you can load it again. Now you can identify big errors. Here errors have been specially prepared for the exercise. All loaded files are editable. For example, we can define different colors for each branch file. Choose the project. Next, go to Plugins, Gallery, Set Color, and select Colors. Please do it one more time. Now you can select transparency for the building. View selected transparency to see how the installations are located in the building. When two or more files are loaded, module adds new option for EFC structure object list, merge stories. To see how it works, please expand all the projects. Okay, now go back to structure EFC and select by elevation. Now you can select story and you will see all building and installations for it. You can save the file to BIMvision format, which allows you to save all opened EFC files into one file. Now please open our BIMvision format file. It works, you have all branches in one file.